Okay, Monica, the time has come. Are you ready?
No.
Do you want to come with me?
No.
Let's go.
Oh, my God, is this really
you? You can do it.
Rita, this next girl, you know she was here last year.
Yeah. And she sang Ollie Moose.
I wasn't great.
This brings back memories.
Yeah.
It's the second time you've been here. You know what it's like.
Go out there and give it everything. Honestly, leave your soul out there.
Good luck. Good luck.
Well, good luck.
Hello, Monica.
Hi.
Just remind everybody where you're from and how old you are, sweetheart.
I'm 25 and I'm from North London.
Monica, you were here last year, right? And then it all fell apart. What happened?
I sang an Ollie Moose song and it didn't do the job. Last year, I was in Cheryl's category. At this point, the dreaded six-chair challenge. It's the most craziest feeling because you're so excited to go on there and sing your song. I felt amazing. But at any point, your dreams can vanish just like that.
I know what you're capable of.
You know, Monica, I didn't think it was a fantastic audition.
Sorry, I can't give you a chair.
And I just remember that at that point, I felt like the breath had been knocked out of me. Literally, my dreams had been shattered right there and then in front of millions of people. I was absolutely devastated. I don't think I was ready last year. Going home and not getting a chair this year, that scares me. It really does, because I know the feeling. I have to go out there and fight for my place and fight for what I believe in. I just want to achieve my dreams. I know that that chair is a step closer to fulfilling it.
Good luck.
Come back and do this challenge again.
I will tell you that I love you tonight, but I know that I've got time on my side. Where you going? Why you leaving so soon? Yeah, is there somewhere else that's better for you?
That is exactly what you needed to do. You came in and you showed us who you would be as an artist. And for me right now, you're the most exciting girl in this competition.
Monica, 1 second. Can I ask you one thing? Why didn't you do that for me last year? Seriously? I could kill you right now. That was amazing. If it was me, you would be taking that seat right now.
Thank you. Monica, I didn't think it was great. I thought it was fantastic.
I want to personally thank Cheryl for not being her group. It's given her time to evolve and come back 10 times harder. And now you're mine! I'm just so grateful to say, take a seat.
Thank you.
She's got a seat.
That was three.
It's okay to be afraid, but it will never be the same.
Three seats to go.
The problem is when you get a good category and everyone's good.
This is so odd.
I'm so scared. Is anyone else?
Yeah.